Riddle time.
Today is a logic riddle using logic. Please go.
Okay, riddle. George, Helen, and Stephen are drinking coffee. Bert, Karen, and Dave are drinking soda. Using logic, is Elizabeth drinking coffee or soda?
Elizabeth. 伊丽莎白喝咖啡还是喝苏打呢？ 5, 4, 3, 2, 1,
go.
Elizabeth is drinking coffee. Why? Because.
And because the letter E appears twice in her name, and it does in the names of the others that are drinking coffee. See?
You guess it?
You mean?
George
has E, E, and Helen E, E, and Steve E, E.
But Bert, 1 E, Karen, 1 E, and Dave, 1 letter E.
Yes, and Elizabeth here, one big E and one small E, that adds up to 2 E's.
Okay. Peace.
Peace.